tonight, we have a special report. The topic is the bizarre serial murder case in Inaba, where the victims' bodies are discovered hanging up. Police have yet to announce any progress in the investigation. Our special report.
Twenty more packs of the sodas would heal us up slowly. Achievement. How close to leveling up am I here? Okay, if it's going to deepen, then no question, it's been gotten the instant name out of her.
Hey.
Sensei! Oh!
Yo.
Reese is jealous. Supposed to be young for that? She doesn't look any younger than the rest of the cast. So buttle. I mean, you're one to talk about saying things wrong, Marie.
Well, see ya.
Can't resist when I get that welcome home, big bro. Yeah, here's the rain. It showed rain last time, but there didn't seem to be rain. Right, the test results.
Hey, why don't we go somewhere during summer vacation? My motorcycle's back from the shop.
Hey, you...
Your scooter's fixed? Surprised they got it back together after Hanako sim...
Did...
You striking up...
Whoa! Bright sun, the glistening waves, that luscious scent drifting from nearby stands, the dripping of meat juices.
Is food all you can think about?
Hey, why don't we get our license?
We can't.
Aw, sorry, Kanji, but my birthday was last month, so I'm 16 now. Oh, but sitting behind Senpai sounds great too. I want to squeeze in close.
You're forgiven, Yosuke.
Yeah, but I think it's a good idea for you guys.
It's supposed to be for work, but there's a scooter at... We got one as a gift at the office that's just sitting around. I bet I could borrow it if... I'd have to call...
Huh. It can be any kind.
Then, one of our relatives...
Whoa.
Hold up.
It'll be fine. If we can't get him on with one of us, we'll just strap on some wheels and tow him.
I've made up my... The beach, huh? I've gone before for pinup shoots, but it's been a while since I went for fun.
Oh my gosh. Does this mean I'll get to see her herself in a swimsuit with my own two eyes?
Can you maybe not talk about her like she's not here?
Hey, who are you looking? Thanks! Don't worry, I'll make sure to bring along my best swimsuit.
Anyway, looks like we're set. Yukiko, Chie, you guys should get your licenses too. And you can ride motorcycles with it.